Intellectual pack, assemble. It is time for WWF Legends. My name is Jonathan Ace, your sole commentator for BCW. And tonight, opening the night, we have Tess going one-on-one with the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And we are on our way. To WWF Armageddon. In fact, we are right around the corner from WWF Armageddon. and Test able to fire back there. Plants Mark Henry in the corner and then throws him across the ring. Oh, tried to go for a big clothesline. And now Test planted in the corner and then tossed out. Oh. No. Thank you. Nice. I saw that you've been following for like 2 years now. I hope you're on the YouTube channel as well. Oh, Test. Going up top now. A big elbow. Right to the heart of Mark Henry. And now Test. Pump handle. Power slam. One, two, no. And the world's strongest slam. From Mark Henry. And a bear hug. And now, Test with another pump handle power slam to bait to Mark Henry. And only a two again. And it's gotta be disheartening for Test. Oh! But he hits the boot. And that might be it. Three. And there it is. Next up, we have the Great Muta going one-on-one with Umaga. Guys, I'm just looking for the theme.
making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 268 pounds, the great Muta.
There he is, the legend, the great Muta, going one-on-one tonight with Umaga. Here we go. Pendulum backbreaker from Umaga. And a power slam. Muta somehow able to kick out. Running knee and then a bulldog. Try to go for the pin, but only able to get two. And another two count. Headbutt from Umaga to the chest. Something there, but he did not get it. Umaga able to reverse the pressure. And a power slam from Muda. And now again with a figure four. Locked in. Umaga tap. Great Muda, able to beat Umaga. Next up, we got Jeremy Davidson. Versus the game, Triple H.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the ones we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale.
My kingdom come, this is
cross, so we dug your grave in the masquerade. We'll come calling out in the mess you made. Don't wanna let you down, but I am hellbound. Though this is all for you, don't wanna have the truth. No matter where
the following context is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Champlin, Minnesota, weighing in at 297 pounds, Jeremy Davidson.
Wrenching on the neck. What a power bomb. Oh, snap suplex. Turns it around on him. Coming. running neck breaker. No! Says you're not getting me that easy. Jack reversal there. Kick out. Oh, guillotine. Another flapjack reversal. Throws him to the outside. Another neck breaker. Triple H has been busted open. This war. Next up, we have the Phantom, James Davidson, going one-on-one with William Regal. Where's the Phantom, James Davidson, current world heavyweight champion?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Champlin, Minnesota, weighing in at 269 pounds. The World Heavyweight Champion, the Phantom, James Davidson. And his opponent from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 240 pounds, William Regal!
Come on, let's go!
Slam. Oh. Time for an early submission was Regal. Fez press. Now working over the arm of Regal. Trying to soften him up for that Phantom lock. For a leg drop. Right. took the head off of Regal there. With that clothesline. Up into the corner is James. Stage call. Oh. Phantom slam. Phantom lock. Locked in. And Regal has to tap.
Here is your winner, the Phantom, James Davidson.
A world heavyweight champion. Once again, victorious. The next up, I gotta say, I feel sorry for London and Kendrick. Left side is going to be Paul London going up against Kane. And the best that Paul London can do is try and stay out of the way of Kane and The Undertaker. And do his best to keep away. Brian Kendrick tried to help out his tag team partner, Paul London, but it did not help at all. Oh, big drop kick from Kane. Smart by London to try to go for the legs to try to take down one of these men, either Undertaker or Kane. Tags in Brian Kendrick. Kendrick slides down the back. Oh my God! What power from Kendrick. Tags in Paul London. Paul London dodges the chokeslam attempt by Kane. Tries to run in and get some offense, but Undertaker just shoot him away like he was a fly. And again, Kendrick tries to do the same. And again, Undertaker just shoots him away. Undertaker able to get out of it. awesome. Now Undertaker going old school. Now going for the pin. Now trying to choke out the Undertaker. Hurricanrana. And now the Undertaker plants him in the corner. Big blackjack from Kane and Undertaker. And now has Kendrick in trouble. Top rope right by his partner. Elbows into the gut. Playing possum there. Under Brian Kendrick sliding down the back. Now Undertaker. Standing shooting star. Snake eyes. Now Kane going up top. Big elbow to the spine. And only a two count again. and tags back in the Undertaker. Oh, super kick. Tried to catch him. The choke slam. In the Undertaker again, and a big back body drop from both men. Undertaker fighting out of it. Big double choke slam there. And now Undertaker once again taking Kendrick to school. There it is. And now rolls him over. One. Kendrick. That's Undertaker in the corner. And from the top rope. London and Kendrick with what most will consider an
here
upset.
Here are your winners, Paul and the Ryan Kendrick.
Next up, we have our women's champion in action. believe this is our main event. Driving the back of Lucia's head into the mat there. DDT. Continuing to work over the arm of Victoria. Big moonsault. A Victoria. No. working over the legs. Oh, Hasser. Shock drop. Going up top for the bloody arrow. I think Lucia might realize what she needs to do to put Victoria away. She needs to soften her up and lock in the angel wings. One count. That was our main event, but let me check. Yes, it was. So, that is gonna do it, guys, for today's uploads. I will see you guys again tomorrow morning for another episode of Borderlands, the pre-sequel, and another episode of Dead Space 2. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.